baby sheep, for anyone out there, are called sheepets. They're very tiny, and we need to be very quiet. I'm going to just pause the camera for a second, and I'm going to show you the baby sheepet's mother, who at the moment doesn't know we're by her nest. So we're going to look at the nest and have a look at the baby sheepets. So just bear with me a second, okay? I will point her out. Okay, you'll notice lots of green stuff there. There's a bit of a sticky thing. And you can see... Ah, no, not that one. That is not the mother. The mother, I believe, is... hold on. There is a... That's a donkey. Okay, we mustn't, of course, think that that is one of the sheep. And if we take a look, there's another donkey there. And if we have there, ah, there she is. There is the mother. As you can see, she's just feeding now on some turnips. So what we're going to do is we have to be very quiet, even though she is quite a distance away. She is always in harmony with her baby sheepets. So let's go and take a look now at her nest and her baby sheepets, of course, that do appear in the height of the summer season here in Wales. So, and there is her mate. You will notice the mate, you can notice the similarity between the mother, which is centre of the screen at the moment, and the mate, which is now just to the bottom right hand corner of the screen. And the mother now, just to make sure you know, is the top left hand corner of the screen now. Right, let's have a look at the nest. Okay, here we are, we're right by the nest now again. We need to be very quiet because we don't want to disturb the baby sheepets, or the mother, or for that matter the father, who could come along at any time. So if I just pull the camera down there, and there you go, you'll notice the baby sheepets in the nest. And the nests are quite large in fashion, and also you'll notice it's directly under a tree. This of course is for shelter. And let's have a look, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, I believe there's 27 in there. What I'm going to do now is I'm just going to turn them slightly. Okay, of course the mother normally does this kind of thing, but I'm going to help the mother, okay? Please, whatever you do, if you ever see any baby sheepets, don't do this. I am a trained physician. So, once again, this is Victor Vet, out in the country this time, showing you a bit of wildlife, looking at some baby sheepets. Thank you for watching.